fix blockchain lost recovery phrase. So if you want to recover your blockchain account, then what you need to do is first open up your browser, go with your search and search for blockchain. Now you need to go with www.blockchain.com, which is on the first. Here you just need simply go with login, which is on the top right, and it will ask you to enter your blockchain wallet ID. Now you need to enter your email address at first, and after entering your email or your wallet ID, you need to enter your password, right? But if you don't remember your password, then you can just simply go with I forgot my password, or you can also import your wallet. So first you can go with I forgot my password, and then you can input your recovery phrase. But if you lost your recovery phrase too, then you won't be able to recover your account. So go back and then you can try another option, which is import your wallet. And here, if you don't remember the recovery phrase of blockchain, then you can enter the recovery phrase of Bitcoin wallet. So input your Bitcoin wallet recovery phrase, the 12-word recovery phrase, which will create a new blockchain.com account. If an account is found, you will be prompted to reset your password. If the account is not found, you will be taken to create a new blockchain account page. So enter your wallet ID or email and then your password, or you can also go with I forgot my password and then import your wallet. These are the two ways that you can use to recover your account. Or if you already use your blockchain on your mobile device, then you can just simply go with scan QR code to login, and here you will have the QR code. So you just need to simply open the application on your mobile phone and then scan the QR code, and you'll be able to log in on your desktop. So that's it. That's how you can fix the recovery phrase on blockchain. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.